a big question mark hanging over this match after Chao Pak Kei had been the first team to cut points from Sporting on the first half of the championship, but not to be this time. CPK entered strong, Sporting replied, a brace from Jardel, the striker scoring the first and the fourth goal. In between, goals by Enrique Cunha and central defender powerhouse Max Wamba.
6分场的两脚波都是来自角口,先开纪录的是费里拉,7分钟之后他又差点梅开二度,这球踢不中,但周北记球员亦都解围失败,2比0,门边就是本庭再入都两球,先有夏利基,最后还有费里拉的罚球门前单得一网,大胜4比0的士本庭,踢少一场落后奔飞加3分排第二。
Sporting has now cut the deficit to Benfica by half to 3 points. Benfica is the off team this round. Sporting will play their game in hand, a postponed match due to weather against Kei Lun. Sporting wins and we will enter the last three rounds of the championship with two teams, Sporting and Benfica, tied at the top of the table and a mouth-watering last round face-off between the two teams. In yesterday's other match, Winston Archkayi did concede the first goal, but then just turned the tables on an inferior development under
23 Scott. 暫停當然未夠,3分鐘之後,奧利維拉勁射替加爾反超前。之後加爾一直是領先的方來的,長生形勢都是距離佔優。李敬斌的頭槌保中被旁正吹越位在先,入球無效。但是不要緊,因為很快他又再次把握到入球機會了。還有全場表現活躍的太保,在之後時間替球隊鎖定比分,結果加爾贏4比1,繼續守在積分榜第四。
Kei is now the only serious threat in the way of last round title decider between Sporting and Benfica, as Kei plays Sporting in the coming round, round 16 of the championship.